Okay, testing, testing. All right. Sounds like it's working. So that's good. Oh, it's already running the game. Shit, hold on. Let's hope they can get this into. That should bring up the game screen. Let's see. There, it did. Nice. That's good. That's good. I'll wait for this game to repair. Hopefully, it doesn't have that fucking symbol, because I hate seeing that shit when I was playing God of War. Is that webcam in a good position? I think I need to move it just a little more towards this. Looks good enough. This would be fun to play this game. I love these games, all three of them. So this would be a new series. I don't like starting two series at once. We're on the last Fable game. It's gonna take a while to beat it. So I might as well do something that's a little shorter, on the shorter end. It's the Sly collection. We always call it the Sly Cooper collection, but it's the Sly collection. All three Sly games. We'll be playing this one. Sly Cooper and Thievius Raccoonus, then Sly 2, Band of Thieves, are my favorite games. Actually, the first one I bought. I played this one. I did play this one first, but I didn't buy it. And I knew how it ended, but I never saw the ending back when I was a kid. I eventually bought this one, so I kind of spoiled myself on how it ended, kind of seeing it in a way, and played through it. And then I bought the third one before beating the second one, so I kind of spoiled myself on that ending too. But I knew that the second, based on when I talked to some people, they're like, "Oh, Lee's on such a, well, not a cliffhanger, but just leave you wondering, like, what's going to happen with the gang?" You know. And the third one, I'm like, okay, I guess we're still going, huh? And there's all these, you know, all these different mini games. So play Sly 3 to unlock that. We'll probably play this and that. Play Sly 1 to unlock that. It's interesting. I don't know what these mini games are. You see Sly written there. It's old PS1 or PS2 Sly. Yeah. So let's do this. Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus. This is a popular PlayStation mascot. Sadly, you know, after the fourth game, which I will not be playing because it is a piece of shit. Well, it's not a piece of shit. There's some good things about it, but that ending is fucking garbage. It should not have made a fourth Sly game. It should have ended it with the third one. There we go. What a shot. Love music too. Listen to that music. Real quick, I'm gonna make sure that actually there's that much controls like I thought there was. Turn the music off. Why would you ever want to do that? It's the dumbest thing ever. All right, let's start a new game. Wait, what? Oh, son of a bitch! Oh shit! God damn it!
I've already plotted a route to our first target.
Fuck. I played this before. Shit. How do you have multiple fucking save files. This sucks. That was a mistake. There.
Sly! Come in! Sly! Do you read me?
Yeah, I read you. Loud and very loud.
Sorry, I'm a little nervous. Trying to break into police headquarters does that.
Get over it, Bentley. You're safe in the van. I'm the thief here. I've got to steal that file from Inspector Carmelita Fox.
Well, count on me to be your eyes and ears, buddy. Got their security system totally scoped. To get inside, you're gonna have to go through that air vent.
All right, I'm going in.
And don't forget you got me at the wheel, Sly. All you gotta do is grab the file and get back to the van. We'll do the rest.
Just keep that engine running, Murray. I'll be down in no time.
In those binoculars cutscenes, you can actually move the character's head. It just looks funny.
Hey, Bentley, I think I'm seeing things. Must be vertigo or something. Can you see those crazy blue lights?
Really? I've read about this. Master raccoon thieves are able to sense thieving opportunities, which manifest themselves as unexplainable blue auras. According to my research, all you have to do is get near them and hold down the circle button, and you should perform a super sneaky master thief move.
Hold down the circle button near blue auras. I'm on it.
Super sneaky stealth move. Yeah, in this game, in later games, the coins actually be used as a currency.
Nice job, you're in. Inspector Carmelita Fox's office is behind the red door. That door must be super reinforced, Sly. Maybe there's a way to get around it.
So we got ourselves a stalker.
Way to go, Sly! This is where Inspector Carmelita Fox stashes all her important files. I hacked into the police security mainframe and discovered this vault's combo. Try dialing in 937.
Ooh, yeah.
Through the fire escape and head through the parking lot, we'll be waiting in the getaway van.
Leave a calling card like any good thief would do. I'm trying to get the hell out of here.
Criminal!
Uh-oh.
You foolish raccoon. I've caught you red-handed.
Ah, Carmelita. I haven't seen you since I gave you the slip in Bombay.
Which reminds me, you need to return the Firestone of India to its rightful owners.
Ah, and I was gonna give it to you as a little token of my... Hey, you know, that bazooka really brings out the color of your eyes. Very fetching.
You think? This pistol packs a paralyzing punch. You ought to try it. Might snap you out of your crime spree.
And give up our little rendezvous?
Plenty of time for that once you're safely behind bars.
Love to stick around and chat, but I just dropped by to pick up this case file. I think you've had it long enough.
Oh. Shit. Ooh, boy. You crazy bitch. Oh, shit. Precision on that one. Don't get me, bitch. I'm out of here.
You can't escape me, raccoon!
A little You
once
can't
again,
escape
my
me.
Gang and I had given Inspector Carmelita Fox the slip. I was surprised to see how well she took it. Finally, the secret police file I'd been searching for all these years. With this, I could avenge my family and regain possession of our most valued treasure. It all began when I was just a kid, bouncing on my father's knee. You see, I come from a long line of master thieves who kept all their secrets of sneaking and stealing in an ancient book. The Thievius Raccoonus. Anyone who read it learned to be especially sneaky, which is why we specialize in stealing from criminals. After all, there's no honor, no challenge, no fun stealing from ordinary people. You rip off a master criminal, and you know you're a master thief. Well, on the night I was supposed to inherit the book, 5 visitors came unannounced to our door. My father fought to protect us, but the gang of villains known as the Fiendish 5 overpowered him and ransacked our house until they found the Thievius Raccoonus. Our family's manual of thieving greatness fell into their filthy hands. They tore the book into 5 pieces and split it up, each villain disappearing to the farthest corners of the world to commit dastardly crimes. Broken alone, I was dumped at the town orphanage. There I met 2 guys who became my lifelong buddies and trusted crew. Bentley, techno genius and strategist supreme, and Murray, part-time driver and full-time burden. Together we pledged to track down the Fiendish 5, avenge my father, and steal back the Thievius Raccoonus. I knew I was about to face the toughest test of my life. On this mission, I would either become a master thief like my ancestors before me, or fail and allow my family name to bite the dust.
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already plotted a route to our first target.
They're both the same, but...
I've already plotted a route to our first target.
Good Murray. Good fat ass, but he's a strong bastard.
Oh! You want... one?
I've already plotted a route to our first target.
I can't tell where we're heading in the world, but... we're... scoop.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on Sir Raleigh the Frog. As a young man, this hot-tempered frog grew bored of his life of luxury and privilege. On a whim, he tried his hand at a bit of piracy and found it to his liking. Raleigh, who quickly became addicted to crime, was brought into the Fiendish 5 as chief machinist, where his evil tinkering genius rose to new heights. The last reported sighting of this mad machinist was off the soggy coast of the Isle of Wrath, a small island uncomfortably situated in the middle of a perilous Welsh Triangle.
Come to Wales, eh? Either this is what I love about this game is these little title things are like it's like watching an episode or something. Okay, stealthy approach. Alright, let's do it. I don't know if I'll get all the trophies, but I will 100% this game for all 3 of them, but I won't probably not get all the trophies. That's a little too much for me. Just some coinage. Now, like I said, coins are used as currency in the later games, and this one is used more as a music too, man. Listen to that music. That's some good stuff, man.
Hey, Sly! I just spotted something that's going to complicate the mission. See that nasty-looking gate?
It blocks the only road leading into Raleigh's hideout.
No problem. I'll just use my climb move.
Okay, but remember, you can only climb on certain objects, like pipes and ropes.
Yeah, sure. Like that ladder there?
That is correct. But do not forget, Sly. You have to get close.
Then hit the circle button to grab it. Yeah. Relax, Bentley. I live for this stuff.
Yeah, and that's what worries me.
You sound so impatient. Gotta get these clues. They should be fucking everywhere. I imagine something would be hard to get.
Now this is very interesting. The message you just found appears to be some sort of clue. I'll decipher here in the van. In the meantime, see if you can find any more clues. The more I have, the easier it'll be to crack the code.
Lagging? Don't tell me you're gonna start lagging now. Fuck off. You done whining? Let's go.
I'm just trying to keep you alive, partner. Fortunately for you, I launched these signal repeaters throughout Raleigh's fortress. Get close to one, and I can checkpoint your progress.
Nice.
He just sounds so impatient like an asshole every time I hear that line. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. The fucking stars. Goddamn. Oh. Oh. Fuck you, bitch. Nice. Checkpoint saved. Let's go.
According to my amphibio positioning system, that big blimp is where Raleigh is hiding out.
You know, that blimp looks more like a machine than a hideout.
You're right, Sly. That is a storm machine. It's the reason why it never stops raining around here.
That explains all the wrecked ships.
But why would Raleigh want bad weather at his own hideout 24/7?
Beats me. But rain or shine, I'm gonna steal my family's book back. And if Raleigh gets in my way, it's on.
Oh shit! Well. There's a life system in this too, I forgot about that. Oh sh- this is.
Jumping at the circle button to grab onto hooks.
Had it.
Thank you.
vault has got to be somehow related to those clues and bottles you've been collecting. If you can locate all the clues in this area, I should be able to crack the code and get you inside it.
On this side? No, there's two more, I think, at the next tower. Next tower, so I go. Yep, alright, I got them all. What's the time thing? I might not get 100% of this, but I don't know what the time thing was. Probably like beat this in a certain time.
You found it, Sly! That's the final clue to crack the code! Press the circle to enter the vault code. The clues have led me to believe that the code for this vault is 792.
This move is pretty decent, I think, right?
Sly, you found a page from the Thievius Raccoonus. This page teaches old Drake Cooper's fast attack dive move. Press the triangle button to use it.
Nice. Not the most useful move, to be honest, but still pretty good.
Blimp looks like the most secured location on this boat. If Raleigh's really as smart as his police files suggest, then that's where I'll find him.
Wonderful idea, but your plan is flawed.
Why?
Because it's impossible to get near him. To access Raleigh's blimp, you would have to sneak through that high voltage power tube. To do that without getting electrocuted, you'd have to destroy that power generator. And to do that, you'd need two more of Raleigh's treasure keys, which are heavily guarded.
Interesting. So when are you gonna get to the impossible part?
Fine. But I warned you. I've marked the areas you need to hit with holographic markers. Follow them to your objectives.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. It's your funeral.
These guys do not sound like buddies every time they talk. I fucking warned you, pal. It's like, what the hell? A lucky horseshoe, yes.
Wow, you found a lucky charm. That'll protect you when you take any damage. Hey, Sly, you can adjust the game camera using the right analog stick. And to bring the camera behind you, click it.
Thanks, Petley. Oh, shit. Should I do this one? Yeah, I'm up here. Might as well. Fuck it. Climbed up here, thinking I was looking for something different, but fuck it, I'll just go up here and do it anyway. More clues. 30 of them this time. God damn.
Those rats got pegged.
Raleigh appears to have booby-trapped this entire place.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't you get it, Sly? If you step on that rug, forget about becoming a master thief. You'll be a master dartboard.
Wait a second. What if I jumped into that barrel for protection?
I don't know. It looks pretty risky and very unsanitary.
Only one way to find out.
Can't hit me, bitches. I'm impenetrable. Here's my key. Oh shit, hold on, dude, damn.
So far, so good. I bet if you stayed still inside the barrel, the guard won't be able to see you, even if he shines his flashlight on you.
Fuck. Back up real sec. Forgot about that. Let me keep the barrel with me. Just no point in getting the golden charm back. Yeah, there's no health bar in this game, which sucks. But it's whatever. Fucking damn it. That sucks. You're getting out, asshole. Fuck you. I really hope I can get all these effortlessly. I don't want to have to come back to level. Damn, it's close. Wait, Jesus. Wait, I don't want to go over there yet. Jesus Christ. Can't do shit, bitches. I always love doing that. There's the vault. Mm-hmm. Where am I? I don't know where the hell they're all at now. Oh, goddamn lag. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. What the hell am I missing? Oh, shit. The good news is I got rid of all the fucking sharp shooters. Let me charm as well. Alright, oh, there you are. How the hell did I get up there? Why not? There. Set all of them though. I'm missing two more somewhere. Here. Yeah. How the hell do I get out? Aha! I forgot about that secret little passageway. Good, good, good. Hey, what's this move? Hopefully it's the one that lets me seek out this shit, because there's one skill that's like that. That's very useful.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
What does it Bentley tell me?
With the help of a straight edge and compass, the answer was simple. Dial in 242.
242. Open sesame. What do we got?
Interesting. Old Sally Cooper's fast getaway raccoon roll. Stories claim she can move faster rolling than anyone else could on the run. Hold down the triangle button to use this move. Switch between your power-ups using L2 and R2.
This is actually a decent little technique. It's kind of funny, though, too. Murray would end up getting a similar move in Sly 3. Must have took after Sly. But I got them all, and I got the key. And with that, we're out of here. You can tell this game's made in a different time because of that shit right there. That's like something you'd see in, you know, Jack and Daxter, like, 1 and the Spyro games. Let's do the engine next. Into the machine. Thanks, Bentley.
Eureka! We're in the engine room! My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it.
Close enough, sitting back.
Ooh. Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
Oh. Take it after me, bitch. Hell no. Don't you see how many there was? How many is there? 30.
Damn.
Not playing around with this shit, are they? Yeah, go ahead and blow your shit, bitch. I'm falling off that edge, too. Oh, man, I hate this shit. Oh, that's right, I forgot. We're gonna fall down the edge there. Need to focus on the ones up top. Ooh. Stop the lag, stop! At the end of this game, the PlayStation Plus sucks ass. Need to get the PC port for this. Shit kinda hurt my eyes for something, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh shit, that's cut to close. Oh, that's really cut to close. Jesus. Fucking hell. Boy, I hate these, man. They're way too fucking close together. God damn. The depth perception's fucked on that. Holy god. Give me your fucking coins, cheap fuck. Ugh, god damn it. Ooh. Thank god I hit that. Oh my god. Buzz on. Fucking lucky horseshoe, please. I do not feel comfortable not having one. Thank god. That's disgusting. Forgot those rats. I mean, I didn't notice it in the dartboard thing, but they fucking just evaporate into green ooze. Ooh, disgusting.
Bummer, you can't open this vault without finding the rest of the clues.
No shit, Sherlock.
And that voice always gets me.
But it's a bummer, you can't open all the clues with the clues, Sly. According to my calculations.
Bummer, you can't open this vault without finding the rest of the clues.
Clues.
He says that shit.
Oh,
not quite what I meant to do. Clues to go. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are you hiding? Is it back here? Yes, they are. We're not safe. This jackass guarding the fuck out.
One together. Try 227.
227. Gimme, gimme, gimme. What is it?
These are the blueprints of Raleigh's entire operation. I wonder. Yes, I can wire this info directly into your binoculcom. It'll show you the position of nearby clues and breakable objects.
There's one unique to each area. So this is good. I need to get to these ones first. If I can remember where the hell they're all at. Oh, shit, I almost spun the lava there. Roll out. Oh, shit, that thing should run forward. What the hell did it? One thing about the script of this game is the movement. It's so fluid. It's so awesome. This game is a fucking masterpiece, man. It is just fucking amazing. Come to Papa! Or charm, or the fuck I'm gonna call it. Let's do this one. High class heist. Nice. This must be his fucking pleasure lounge or something.
Jackpot, Sly! Look at all this stuff! Must be worth millions! And you know what that means? Tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here.
Yes, it'll show breakable objects and it'll show the clues, which is very, very handy. I don't know if I missed any behind me. I don't think I should have, but no, it's going to show breakable objects. The clues are green. Breakable objects are... Jesus! Ugh, man. Terrible timing on my part. Oh, man. Oh! Fuck! God damn it! Fuck off, the safe's back here. Jesus. Although, hold up, fellas, I should take a shit real quick up here right back. I think this is the... That is B right back, yeah? Yeah, no, that's the wrong one. There, be right back.
shit.
Sorry, fellas, I had to really go. Damn it. Fucking game closed. I could still be able to pick off where I left off. If I need to get back from base, I need to be quicker than that, then I guess. That was unexpected. Didn't know the game would close like that. Nice. Bring me back in here. Good.
Jackpot, Sly! Look at all this stuff! Must be worth millions! And you know what that means? Tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here.
Ouch. Damn it. I'm gonna get up there. Fucking Jesus. This one. Fucking goddamn it. Annoying. This game. I mostly love all three games. This one's my least favorite, just for the whole, you know, live system, whatnot. Glad they got rid of that as the years went on.
Oh god.
Just got them all. Means I have to trek back? Fuck off. I was better back in the main building than exit back out. Fuck this shit. Oh, damn it. Give me the fucking code, dickhead.
Whoever thought this code up knew what they were doing. Dial in 436. Outstanding! Another page from the Thievius Raccoonus. This one features Dev Cooperinda's slow motion jumps. He used this to get by all kinds of airborne threats. Hit the triangle button while in the air to slow down time.
That's kind of cool, but it only works when you're in the air. See what I mean? roll out of here. Fuck this place. Horseshoe right there. God damn it.
Sly, see that machine wheel? If my knowledge of mechanical engineering serves me right, applying significant rotational torque to achieve maximum velocity will yield a positive result.
You mean something good might happen if I get the wheel to spin fast enough?
Isn't that what I just said? Reading way off the charts in here. This must be the power source for the storm machine.
No. What are you doing, dumbass? Get your ass back in there. Oh, God damn it. Close. Thank you. Gimme. Give me that bullshit. Come here. Oh shit. Fuck that then. Do the same thing as the last one. Front entrance. Hey, where they put them in the fucking beginning. It's so stupid. Got a key for me. God damn it. I couldn't stop myself.
Technique. This move is an extension of the dive move you already know. Just jump and hit the triangle button near breakable objects for some fast breaking, fast collecting action.
And so, forgot that dive move gets upgraded a couple times, I think. Oh, god damn it, you son of a bitch. Fucking horseshoe right here. Alright. You got all the keys. Time to break this shit. We got more than enough keys, actually. But we'll need those keys to get to the final level anyway, because this ain't over yet. God, give me that shit. Fuckers.
Astonishing! All my calculations led me to believe you had failed to knock out that generator.
Never was good at math.
Well, here's a real test for you. I found a way out to Raleigh's hideout, but unfortunately, it is doomed to failure.
You're not gonna tell me I have to shoot myself out of that cannon.
I'm afraid that's the only way.
Now you're talking.
You're really scaring me, man. Anyway, to get inside that thing, you have to steal all 7 of Raleigh's treasure keys.
So what are we waiting for? You show me those hollow what's-its?
You mean my holographic markers?
Yeah, yeah. And I'll swipe whatever it takes to get shot out of that cannon and steal back my family's Thievius Raccoonus.
Sly's determined, man. This one first. This damn chance. Shouldn't have done that. I can make it. Yeah, what I tell you. I don't like this eye staring at me either. Fuck.
Oh shit!
I shouldn't have done that, should I? Fuck. Oh, it's just coins up there. Okay, never mind. I can still go up there, actually. Cool.
Input 719. page features Karen Cooper Giwa's coin magnet technique. All she had to do was stand near money, and it would magically jump into her purse. From now on, you'll automatically collect any coins you come near.
Good. That is probably the best one by far. No! Fuck. Fucking goddamn it! I'm not getting those lives. Fuck it. Okay, submarine. I don't remember this bit. Oh yeah, I think I kind of do. It's like a mini game.
You found it, Sly. This is where Raleigh's gang of crabs stashes his sunken treasure. Use your sub to blast him. The left analog stick controls the sub. Give it a try. Great. Use the right analog stick to fire his gun. Uh-huh, that's it. Remember, always drive the sub in one direction while firing in another. To earn a treasure key, you'll need to collect all 40 chests. Do not let a crab take one into a tube.
These derpy ass crabs. I'm retarded.
Hey, Rolly, I got some treasure.
Just look at those fucking eyes. Who made this character? Oh, shit. No, you son of a bitch! Yeah. Harder, fuckers. Fuck you.
Better luck next time?
Fuck off, man. That's some bullshit right there. Fuck off! There's so many of you fuckers! Go away! Piss off! Oh my god. Oh no, you son of a bitch. You're not getting away. Fuck you.
Congratulations, you did it.
Fuck you, dickheads. To every single one of you. Fuck you and your fucking families. Oh my god. Got all the keys? That's all the keys, right? It's all the keys, all the clues. What an easy area. Let's get the fuck out of here. What time is it? It's a very good time to do this boss fight and we'll call it a day. Might get each of these done in an episode. Okay. Here I come, bitch! Woohoo! Oh, these look so puny.
How delightful! We have a guest. The only thing is...
I hate unexpected guests!
Listen, Raleigh. Wipe up my family and steal what's mine? You better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by what?
Bloating to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
That all you got, froggy boy? What? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, god damn it. Oh no! Hey, fucking suck. That's easy. Fuck you, bitch. Cheating ass. Ah damn! You need to time it right. Oh shit! Fuck you! Ah, you son of a bitch!
Blast it all! You've beaten me!
Well, gloat all you want, Sly. Cooper, you're no match for Mudshot, my villainous cohort in Utah. You'll see. Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
Raleigh's section of the Thievius Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's ninja spire jump. A technique he developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of feudal Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox, who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew. With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory. My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
I took the liberty of pinning your mission map up on the wall. You can use it to warp directly to any levels you've already visited.
Well, a treasury clicked in there.
We're all set to go to Mesa City.
This fucker. I'm gonna call it a day there, though. That'd be it for me, fellas, and I'll see you all later.